quite a long tailings dam all the way along. They float the stuff out across that surface. In the early days, it was a real struggle. They even had houses, one here, and a tin dog hut made out of tin dog, flattened bully beef cans. I hadn't realised the name tin dog is such an old term. Halfway around the 800 metre walk around the hill. That's the Phoenix tailing mine. Phoenix Hill rumbling all night. Today we left Norseman an hour or so ago. This is Widgiemooltha. I think this is the old Eyre Highway here. And the township is down to the right. And that's the pub. I think that's where we went in 1964 and saw the carbide lamps for sale. One carbide lamp like mine. There's a couple of old abandoned houses and cars and a Morris 1100 and nothing much else. And the roadhouse now is over there, like on the new highway alignment. There's a lot of salt bush and an old house across the way. The new railway line, we'll have to look up, see when the train was put through. That's over there somewhere. The new highway goes past here now. We've got a new roadhouse. We'll have a nice coffee. We've got everything. That's the outdoors loo. Well, we have our latte. We have a large boulder out there for some reason. Not sure what it's... There's a water main that comes from Kalgoorlie. Then it must go off to Widgiemooltha. Golf links, and it has a real golf link. I don't know whether it's a nullarbor one. Is it a nullarbor one?
No.
Anyway, the Silver Lake is now flooded. Got water in it.
Thank you.
pretty well. His egg shape. That bush is egg.
Well, we got all the springs straightened, new bushes and poly bushes and greases and straightened springs and correction, new bolts and whatever, all fixed up. Now we're into Coolgardie and having our lunch near the mining museum. In the shade. Main street of Coolgardie now. The easiest thing is to just Google this guy when I get. Probably a lot. Just looking for Mr. Giles. Yeah, she must have got like concrete boots.
Yes.
Okay.
There's more. But there's more.
Here's the one we took a photo of 41 years ago, 68 when we came out here. Nicely growing tree.
That's the only one that looks like it's got flowers.
And gnarled bean rocks. The main water supply for the Coolgardie goldfields before the turn of the century, a couple of centuries ago, 1880s.
Gorgeous.
With an ants and bees. It's all flowering. Looks like the road goes quite close to it over there.
Well, yeah, there might be sort of natural drainage somewhere.
Pretty dry now. The end of winter, wetness down there. It's been trodden away. Yeah, well, even that well was dry. All the water would flow down. Back down there, that's where the well is, down in there. Oh, the sun's just come out. The sun's been coming and going all day. There's lots of wildflowers out along the road on the way down to Victoria Springs. This lovely smooth road. You can see for miles from the roof of the trailer. When we're back there a bit, we're much higher up, rolling ground. Victoria Rock on the Holland track. Very nice spot. It hasn't got a dam built around it. We're lucky there's a bit of a water supply. Mosses are flowering on the rock. To go and have breakfast. There's water holes around. There's one down there. Lucky that you didn't find gold on it. Doesn't hold water very long. Yeah, they've had rain just recently. the old man of the rock. Smile. This is like the shrub that we've got out near the front door. Holland erected a flag on the top. We're coming up to the top. Coming from down near Albany, cross country, and find some water at the top. Build the can. There's one for the new baby. descending back down to the car. Remnants of the giant slab, millions of years old rock, weathered. Birds down in there.